something happened between us, Michael. We can't keep pretending that it didn't.
This isn't the right time.
Tell me why you came back.
It was Michael, wasn't it?
I came back for you. For us to be together.
That's gonna be difficult now. I have to be careful.
I have to be careful.
Come on, we had together, did it? It happened?
Take me to your friend. I'd love to, but what you need to hear, I can't tell you yet.
So you haven't been to see me since I moved back in?
I'm busy now.
You of all people should know the dangers of emotional involvement with colleagues.
They'll know. They'll see it in our eyes when we look at each other, and it won't be long before they figure out the truth.
Is there anything you want to tell me, Michael?
No.
Do anything, come here. Be with me.
I feel so alone on the Friday nights. Can you make it feel like home if I tell you your mind? It's like I told you, honey.
Why were you a jerk?
That's why you called me in. So I went out to dinner. Why do you care?
I'm not arguing with you. I'm telling you, stay away from him.
Packed Michael answer, blank stare. If you're jealous, just be jealous. Tell me not to see him.
Is that all it could take?
Maybe. Maybe not. At least it'll be something real. Emotion.
I should have asked.
So that's where we stand. I really don't care if I see Jack. See you upstairs.
Under his thumb, just like all the rest. What? You think you're the first? Manipulating beautiful women is his specialty.
It's best to be ruthless, but if you're not, it's essential to appear this way. Is that your secret, Michael? You just appear to be ruthless.
Michael, let me go! Michael! Let me go! Let me go!
Did you do this, Michael?
It was never my intention to hurt you.
So that makes it okay?
He's not ever loved anyone.
Not even himself.
I'm gonna help her.
Nikita.
You gonna kill me?
No, I'll shoot you in the leg and carry you back.
I took your advice. You're not pretending to be ruthless. You don't pretend. You lied to
you. You know, you're either insane or the cruelest man in the world.
I saw you and Neil. I realized that I needed you so much. Drop your gun.
It's me. You know I won't deceive you. I didn't enjoy deceiving you, Michael. I just don't want them to kill you.
I could kill you. Little Michael's just come after me, wouldn't he?
Get away from here.
Go.
I'm not going.
You all right?
I protected you.
Thank
you.
I'm making excuses for you.
But I lost you.
You had me.
Did they send you?
They can send you. Please, just come back in.
I want you to let me help you. If it were anyone else who came after me, I would have killed them. Allow you to become my weakness.
Look at me.
Take your hands off me, please.
Choose your last words. This is the last time. You and I.
We'll cancel you.
I'm a little off on how much I value my own life.
This is your last chance.
Probably. Especially if I have to live it here.
Hold up.